Now, keep in mind, Muhammad did not write the Quran. It was gathered after he died, and it was put together by the third caliph, Uthman, in 650 AD. Okay? There's no miraculous confirmation that Muhammad was a prophet. So it's written 600 years after the events of Christianity. Why would we take a document written 600 years later to tell us what happened to Jesus when we have eyewitness testimony of what happened to Jesus?
Right.
So this is why I don't think Islam is the true world religion.